software that's loading right now, but running it in step by step. So it's going to kind of go point, point, point. Back of that, go forward.
Technically slower.
Yeah. Doing a quick demo of the Panasonic Performark robotic welder we got for sale. Just got some just square tube there. We're gonna just put some lines of weld on. What we're gonna do is back off here. Got it set up, program's loaded. Just gonna get it going. On, servo on, cycle start. You're gonna see the pallet change. Loads into the cell. Again, just a real simple program we've got loaded. Just gonna do two quick lines of weld. I know it's difficult to see, but it is what it is. Moves away, it's gonna do a top weld. Now that it's complete, tool goes home, then it'd be ready for you to hit start to change the pallet for what you got loaded. We're gonna open it up, take a quick look. Got two welds there.